It's been a while, but I'm back with another video, and this time I'm making this video on a MacBook Air, the 2018 version. Sorry if I'm not talking as much. Cat's got my tongue, and it's kind of dark out, so yeah, I'm pretty tired. So excuse me if I don't talk, or you know, if I'm quiet for like a couple minutes. Okay, so I only have two teams for OU, but you know, this team, it's not that great. I mean, there's my Garchomp with this build, Ferrothorn as my wall, Gliscor, one of my strongest mons on my team. Superior, also pretty good. Charizard is my dragon, literally. Charizard's my little dragon because offensively he's probably got the most attacking power. And Garchomp's also another heavy hitter. Gliscor is kind of my stall, along with Ferrothorn. I like to think I have half my team as defense and half my team as offense. So yeah, let's find a battle. Oh yeah, I gotta enter my... Okay. I should have done that before I recorded. Good thing it didn't show my password. This could be bad. Okay. Let's go. I am clueless when it comes to competitive Pokemon. Spikes again. Reach C. Oh yeah. What? Oh yeah. Yeah, son. Okay. I wasn't expecting to win, but okay. Okay, let's do another battle. I think this is the best team I made. I can tell this guy is a Gen 1-er. This could be bad. Oh yeah. Okay. Hit him with Scald. Probably gonna sack Toxapex here. Oh yeah, I sacked it. My team is really weak against Charizard. My score is going to be pretty high. Sure, why not? That Charizard is probably gonna take me out. Sack Ferrothorn here. Oh no, wait. I'm not sacking him. Oh yeah, Gyarados is water and flying. Yeah, spikes don't work on Gyarados. Plant leaf seed. Leaf seed again. Oh, sacked. I sacked so many mons. I forfeit. Yeah, you win some, you lose some, but I lose pretty often. Outspeed it! probably gonna switch on the audios. Yeah. So that's about it for right now. Yeah, this is just a test video, so I'm not gonna make it too long. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys all next time.